We've learned today a local serial killer will remain on death row. The Ohio Supreme Court denied today Anthony Kirkland's last appeal to have his conviction for killing two teens and two young women in Cincinnati. The killings in this case occurred between 2006 and 2009. Kirkland had already served prison time for killing his girlfriend when he took those other lives.